Developing overnight out of Tyler, police are investigating a robbery at a Dollar General store. It was reported a little before 9:30 at the store in the 300 block of West Gentry. Police are looking for a man in a black hoodie and brown pants who came into the store with a bag demanding money. Store employees tell police he made them get on the ground while one gave him money. If you know anything about that crime, call police.